St George's Hall from this weekend until January. The Manchester band The Stone Roses are to stage two concerts in their home city next summer. They'll play at the Etihad Stadium on June the 17th and 18th. There had been speculation about an announcement after posters carrying the band's iconic lemon logo appeared in Manchester. The group played three nights at Manchester's Heaton Park 3 years ago. Now, footballer Manchester United manager